class, and when I left that day, the music teacher, that was the one that, you know, helped me get out of the car. I tried to talk to her, and but I hated leaving them like that, because it was like, I shouldn't, like, feel like that. Well, and even for him, like, he's not comfortable, right? So, yeah, and, but I was like, okay, I'm just leaving. So, every single morning, and I know, like, Dawson, she's got a good teacher, we had a good teacher, she's not very, she doesn't give that. Yeah, so is there, yes, because they're young, but she's very, yeah, she's not really, she's a good teacher, like, she does a great job with the whole teaching part,
Come on, KB.
Okay. Our next piece.
just
me.
Yeah, easy space.
Thank you. one can't drive one, stay level.
Here we go, kid.
They went to go with me. Lonnie.
Go get it, kid. You got this. Taylor Hinton.
Do it for your field though.
Got this.
Okay. Come hot, kid. Come hot.
Thank you.
Yeah, I don't know what he's like this morning.
Everybody! Tomorrow, like 7,000.
See ya.
know. How hard is the weather? Oh, it's sunny and 110. With a, and then just go with a chance of class. Right afternoon class, and you're good. You can. And not a heavy brown house, just a nice. Because we're already like in
the
Thank you. Ah!
Yeah.
out to High Stove.
Yeah.
Why? Do you want Gatorade? You want a Gatorade or anything? Okay.
And then they took the water, what draft? Did they go wet draft?
So we're here. Yeah.
Hold this.
Do it here, right here, right here.
Little drive.
Number 13, Brooke Curtis.
Okay, here we go. Oh. cool set.
The temperature's not very hot.
Yeah. I don't know if you can get away from anything here.
Make it count, ladies.
Number 5, Soraya McNabb.
Thank you.